Another video. As you can probably tell from the intro, this is going to be a review about the Maratac AA light in new stainless steel. As you can see on the table, we've got quite an array of other CountyCom products. I just love their stuff. They have awesome customer service, and I really love doing videos on their products, so this is a real fun one for me. So let's go ahead and crack this open and get started. And we've got the typical packaging with the Maratac instructions here, and here we've got the beautiful stainless steel AA flashlight. So I'm just going to zoom in a little bit here so that you guys can get a great look at it. I tried to get some good close-up pictures in case there's anything that I missed here on video, but as you can see, this is a very high polished stainless steel, 300 series stainless steel, and it's been electro-polished just like their AAA flashlight. And it has all stainless hardware on it, including a stainless steel clip. So this thing is just a pleasure to pick up in the hand. It weighs about just over 80 grams with a nickel metal hydride battery in it. So when you heft this into your hand, it's kind of one of those flashlights that you don't want to put back down on the table, just because it's got that feeling to it, that heft, and just seems to be very high quality. If you take a look here at the reflector, you can see once again we ended up with a perfectly centered emitter and or LED, and that's due to the new shim that Maratac started using when they started making the AA light. You can see the black ones here. If you seen the other two videos on this light, you'll see that the emitter is centered in each and every one of these just perfectly. So just a really cool thing, just how it should be. This has the same sequence as the other lights, which is low, medium, high. When you first twist it on, you get low. When you twist it on and off again, you get medium, and when you go on and off again, you get high. So obviously we're outdoors, and so this isn't going to show up very well. I just decided to get off of the desk today and come out here just because it was so beautiful out. As you can see, we do have a removable stainless steel clip that pops off with a good amount of pressure or a good pull on it. That'll slide right off. Now, just a heads up, if you slide your clip on and off a lot, you're eventually going to scratch the body, but since it's underneath the clip, it's not going to be that big of a deal, so I wouldn't worry about it too much. The threads on this light are actually smoother than the threads on the AAA light. These threads were pretty smooth, you know, smoother than the first Maratac, or smoother than the first stainless steel light that I got that was bead blasted. But the ones on this one just take it to a whole new level. I guess they've really refined their machining and cutting and everything on their stainless light. One thing you may notice here on this light is the O-ring. Instead of a black O-ring like on this light, this is the black HA light. See, we've got a conventional black O-ring on here. This one has a clear silicone-based O-ring, and something really cool. They sent me two extra ones in a little bag here. So I'm not sure if that's partly what's making the head so smooth to rotate on the light, but I didn't do anything. I just pulled it out of the package this way, and it was already cleaned and lubed for me. So just a excellent machining. excellent fit and finish. The knurling is enough to give you a good grasp on the light, but not so aggressive that it's going to tear up your pants. It is a little bit less aggressive than what's on the aluminum hard anodized light, and that's because of the polishing process. So if you want a grippier light, the aluminum light is probably still going to be for you. But if you want something that's got a real classy look and has a lot of heft to it and has all of the advantages and durability of stainless steel, then this might just be the light for you. So, boy, I just can't get over how smooth those threads are. Just fantastic. So, yeah, you get this light in your hand and you just want to go carry it around with you. It's something that you don't want to put down. Just a great light. And again, with the pulse width modulation, hopefully this will show up on camera just like it did before. But you can see that it's a very rapid PWM, unlike the AAA light. That'll wrap this one up, guys. Thanks for looking. And if you've been collecting these Maratac flashlights, this one is going to be king of my Maratac collection. I'll probably carry this one a little bit and use it around the house, but I probably won't be out throwing this one around in the sticks with me. I've got the other lights for that. This one's just, to me, this one's a keeper, kind of a collector's item in the series. Now, if you're into the hard use stuff too, this light, I'm sure just because of the way it's constructed, is going to take a pounding. So if you want to go out and beat the thing up and have a light that's always going to work on you or work for you, then this one, I wouldn't have any doubts that it would do that. So just note, just remember that there is a little bit of extra weight and heft, and keep that in mind. Okay, thanks guys. Thanks for watching. I enjoyed making the video, and stay tuned for more. Catch you later. Bye.